Welcome back to another part. Sorry, I've been away for a few days, got a little busy, but I actually have time now to sit down and record another part for y'all. If you've been watching the whole series, I appreciate you dearly. I'm not going to talk too much, just let's get into it. I wonder how this whole seat situation is going to work, because I have a two-door, so can't fit all passengers. Yeah, even though there are seats in the back. Okay, I can't call a car. So, we shall steal. Okay, that officer's looking the other way. Oh, I want to take this car so bad. Look at this. That's a beauty. Ride a taxi for old time's sake. That's Tommy's Mustang from Power, ain't it? I'm pretty sure they're gonna start having dialogue. I'm gonna talk
so
too
who's
much.
This guy we're gonna see, Harry?
His name's Bruno. He's one of the only guys in town who could do a loan this big.
What if he doesn't give it to us, then what?
Then the deal's off. But don't worry, I know this guy. He'll give us the money.
There ain't nobody else we can get this kind of money from?
There's three other guys I know of. But if you want to ask Carlo or Frank Vinci for 35 grand, be my guest.
Yeah, no thanks.
Who's the third guy?
He ain't in business no more. Somebody blew up a room full of his guys and shot him point blank in the face with a Tommy gun.
Oh, that guy.
Come on, we said we wasn't gonna talk about that.
All right, so, Henry, what is this guy, rich or something?
I think he gets his money from some of the bosses from out of town who sit on the commission.
Yeah? No shit.
Yeah, which is why we can't stiff the guy. Besides, we gotta keep this quiet.
Can we trust him?
Sure. Wise guy's been borrowing money from this guy forever. As long as we pay him back on time, we won't have a problem. All right, stop right here, Vito.
Hi, fellas. We're here to see Bruno.
Hiya, Henry. If you got guns on yous, put them down there. I gotta search yous.
Hiya, Bruno.
Hello, Henry. So, to what do I owe the pleasure of your company today?
I need 35 grand in $20 bills.
Oh, that's a lot of money, Henry. A lot of money. Tell me, why should I give that much to a small-time guy like you, huh? Convince me.
I got a sure thing. You'll have 45 by the end of the week.
What kind of sure thing?
Sorry, Bruno. That's a trade secret.
Then 45 is not enough. I'd be more comfortable with 65.
It's a bit steep, even for you. 50's all I can do.
Henry, I have no guarantee I'll get my money back. And you have nowhere else to go. So, how about 60? Don't think of it as interest. It's more like my cut of the profits.
55, final offer. Anything more than that, it's not worth my time.
Deal. I'll give you $35,000 today, and you'll give me $55,000 by Friday. If you don't pay it back by then, the debt goes up by $10,000 every week.
You'll get it by Friday.
Okay. Isaac, prepare $35,000 in $20 bills. Now, you know I trust you, Henry, but if you screw me, remember these wise words from the Bible. And my wrath shall wax hot, and I will kill you with the sword, and your wives shall be widows, and your children fatherless.
Exodus, chapter 22, verse 24.
I'm impressed. You don't seem like the church-going type. But just remember, the money isn't mine. So even if you get rid of me, that doesn't get rid of your debt. So no funny business, okay, boys?
Sure, Bruno.
Thank you, Isaac. You want to count it, Henry?
I'll take your word for it, and I'll bring it back on Friday along with your cut.
I hope so. Good luck, boys.
I don't think we're gonna be able to flip this, y'all. I think something's gonna go left like it always does. Like it went left with the bank and Mafia. I don't trust it.
Nice job, Henry.
Of course. I told you give us the dough, didn't I?
How come you know the Bible so good, Henry? You read it or something?
Bruno always uses the same quote. I go to church on Sunday, so I asked the priest one time.
You go to church?
Yeah, and I can understand why you don't. They use big words, there's no hookers, and the fool's lousy.
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
Jeez, I ain't been there since 45.
What? That time your mother made you go to confession?
Yeah, that time she smacked me for checking out some chick's coolie. God rest her soul.
How about you, Joe? How long's it been?
Easter.
Ah, that ain't too bad.
1941.
I take that back then. You're going straight to hell.
What, you just figuring that out now?
Don't worry, I'll save seats for the both of you. You know, I heard about a loan shark named Bruno once. Must be the same guy.
Yeah? What'd you hear?
Well, you know Mickey the Crab, right?
What, the guy who cleans the bathrooms at Carlo's joint?
Yeah, the guy who's only got a finger and a thumb on his left hand. Guess how that happened? I heard he owed a lot of money to some yid from Southport. Get my drift?
Oh, right. I get the picture.
Haha, don't worry, though. Crab's a moron. Not like that's gonna happen to us.
I don't know. This feels fishy. That also feels like the end of the game, which I'm like actually looking forward to. I feel like I've been playing the Mafia series for so long. Anything I see Mafia related, I'd be like, ooh, that's the Mafia. Ooh, this, ooh, that. Like I'm ready to move on to other teams, you know? I'm not looking forward to playing Little Nightmares, only because that game stresses my brain out to a point where I literally cannot tell you. I don't do well with like games that don't give you like some kind of direction, if that makes sense. I also can't drive in the video.
All right, we're almost there. Drive through the gate and into the yard. Follow me, fellas, and let me do all the talking. Hey, we got some business with your boss.
Greetings, Mr. Tomasino.
I don't want to say too much because I got the air going and I know it's kind of loud in the background. And also, I have, yeah, it's just the air, and I know that you guys can hear it, so I don't want to, like, speak over the dialogue or anything. Yeah, he's taking a piss. Don't look at that. Ignore that completely. I forgot even what the plan was. I'm going to have to go back and watch that last video. Because their master plan, I done forgot what it was. I'm not going to lie.
Welcome, Henry.
Hello, Mr. Wong.
Let us get straight to business. Is your suitcase heavy enough?
See for yourself.
Yo, Doc, this is 1磅重的20元美金钞票，一共35,000块.
All right, take it away and bring the goods. You're a good man, Henry. Here is your merchandise. Each bag contains 1 kilo. Each kilo weighs a little more than 2 pounds. Which one do you want to test?
Okay, we're good.
I'm glad. Next time, we can give you twice the amount.
It was a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Wang.
The pleasure was all mine.
Knock it off. See how easy that was? Get back in the car.
All right, fellas, the hard part's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed?
Hunters. I got it all lined up.
Somebody gonna screw us. This going too well. Somebody's gonna screw us.
Hello, gentlemen.
Fucking setup.
I think you have something for us. Drop the suitcases.
My shoes.
Wait a minute. These guys ain't cops.
Kill the bastard! Shoot Vito!
Vito, watch our back.
What'd I say?
Shit,
here comes more of them.
Hold on. I got him.
Oh!
Many of
them.
Come on.
Oh,
shit. Can't go back that way. Run.
What the hell?
Move your asses.
Vito ain't even running. I mean, God damn.
Is that all you got?
Vito, watch our back.
I can't see nothing through this smoke. Damn.
Stay away from these windows, fellas. No sense staying up here.
Damn!
Vito, kick the door in.
We done lost the suitcase, too. I hate to
Let's
be like
Vito.
Bad karma, but I knew this was coming.
I'm going
and like, how would the police have known we was there
anyway?
All right,
Vito, here we go.
You know, if they were actually the cops. Bro, I'm getting shot in the back? Like, hello? You gonna drive up out of here? What are we doing?
All right, Vito, here we go.
Hey, I'm right here, scumbag.
I want to get on your bench.
Damn.
I face myself. Now, let's go. Count down.
This one's mine.
Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
And they done blew up the taxi.
Back me up, Vito.
Yeah, all right, let's go. Let's move.
He on my ass for no reason. Oh, is somebody on the side of me too? Okay, let's just do it this way. I just want the gas truck to blow up. Cause I don't want to die on no fluke stuff, hold on. See what I'm saying?
Vito, take him out!
You're fucking dead!
Shit, you all right? Take a lot more than that.
Hey, I got something for you.
All right, let's get in the car now. Guess we're fucked.
Mo, what the fuck are you doing?
Nah, it wasn't that bad. You're worse than a bro.
Shit. That was fucking close.
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them!
Okay? All right, Pete. Go, go, go!
Yeah, all right! All right, let's go! Let's get it!
Let me up.
I couldn't even get away. Die instantly.
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them!
You're fucking dead!
It's mine.
We're gonna struggle with this part.
Yeah.
Because I have no health. I have absolutely no health.
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them!
Like, what kind of a gun do you have? That's... Oh, that gun is OD. I gotta get out the car. Like, cause what else can I do?
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them!
I was gonna try to get out the car. There's no way I'm passing this part. It's like no fucking way.
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them!
Like, what gun is this? That's tough. Like, I don't know what gun this is. Like, it's what the hell am I supposed to do right here?
Us. Fuck! Lose them!
Like, even with me turning this way, they hit our car and I die like this. Like, what the hell?
Bring it on, motherfucker!
UCLA in a bar base near South Lawn Ball. You might want to think twice about lighting up that smoke according to a new scientific study today. In the report, which is available by order from the Food and Drug Administration,
this one's mine.
Scientists conclude that smoking cigarettes...
Henry should have been there, the way he just got lit up!
From these findings,
the scientists...
Of course, a pole that won't fall down. Perfect.
I'm going in!
UCLA, I'm Bob Bear.
That was OD. That was literally crazy. Like, there was nothing that I could do. And they got away with...
What's that, Henry? Stop. No idea. Somebody else must have known about the deal. Those definitely weren't your cops.
Maybe it was the chinks trying to fuck us.
I doubt it. Look, I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta unload this stuff. Vito, take us to the old warehouse in Hunters.
All right. Hope this deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it can go any worse, right?
So who are we selling the stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What do you mean a bunch of different guys?
A bunch of different guys. What did all that shooting back there make you deaf?
I thought you said we were just moving this garbage from one place to another.
Yeah, well, you make a lot more money if you sell it in smaller amounts.
Would have been really nice to know before I agreed to go in on this.
If I did, from the way you were talking back in the park, you probably wouldn't have.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, the best you can hope for right now is to spend the next 30 years of your life breaking your ass for Eddie and Colin before you either get bumped off or end up back in the can. The only time you're ever gonna see cash like this is if you stick your neck out. Besides, I ever steer you wrong.
Well, there was the OPA job. And that time we almost got killed when we wiped that fat fucking Sand Island.
All right, enough. None of that matters after today. Let's just get the hunters. And don't worry, we're never gonna have to see these scumbags again after today.
Unless this turns into a regular thing for us.
Well, all right, let's just concentrate on getting through this one before we go making plans like that, all right?
Hey, I'm just saying.
Vito's right. Let's just get through the rest of the day. After that, smooth sailing, fellas.
Here we are. Let me do the talking. These are tough guys, so no wise-ass comments. All right, Joe?
Hey, guys, how you doing?
Hey, man. Come on in.
Shit! It's smoke! Oh, fuck.
We did it! We hit the jackpot!
Hey, 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 take it easy. We're not done yet.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy?
After we pay back Bruno and you get your cut, then you can be happy.
All right, all right.
Hold it inside, baby, diamond ring. If that diamond ring don't shine, he gonna take it to a private eye. If that private eye can't see, he better not take the ring from me. Oh dear, they call her Nanny Go, to make a pretty baby or Sunday Go. Oh dear, they call her Bellcat, to make a pretty baby or Sunday Hat.
You ain't even gonna give me a tip?
You want a tip? I'll give you a tip. Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out.
Always the gentleman, huh, Joey?
Just get the fuck out of here already.
Hey, Gina, wanna come join me?
Hey, I hope there's room for three in there.
Wait, I can't have no phone? That's crazy. So what are you supposed to do? Oh?
Barbaro's Bordello. You got the money, we got the honeys.
Vito, it's Henry. We got a problem.
What kind of problem?
Eddie paid me a visit. Carlo knows about the deal, and he sent Eddie to pick up his cut.
How much?
$60,000.
Fuck, that much? What are we gonna do?
I don't know. We don't even have enough left for Bruno. Meet me in the park. I don't want to talk about this over the phone.
Okay. I'll be right there. Joe, we gotta go.
What? What for?
Now, Joe. I'll tell you on the way.
All right, y'all. I'm gonna end it here because I feel like when we get back, this is gonna be a pretty long story. I appreciate y'all. There was a comment left on one of my videos that I really appreciated. So, appreciate y'all. Don't forget to sub. I'll see y'all in the next video.